Okay, so this is going to be your final time working here. And to be honest, I am going to miss you, since you work really hard here at this restaurant. But anyways, you still have to protect yourself, because both Sarah and the killer animatronic are coming for you. You only have to deal with those two, don't worry. But yeah, I have to go now. Hope you don't die here, because if you die, I will cry for you.
I will stuff you inside of an animatronic.
You might as well just give up, because there's no way you're going to survive. No, wait, please.
I'm gonna break these doors open, and why can't I destroy this door? That's it!
Daddy, is that you?
Why is there no more electricity? Who is there?
You don't remember Daddy. Penguin, it's me, your daughter. I miss you so much.
Ivy, what happened to you?
Well, Bob, the sister location owner has separated us and he stuffed me into this suit and I was forgotten.
How did you freaking find me in that case?
God's voice has told me where to find you, and Daddy, I can save the poor souls in these animatronics. Watch.
You were a success, congratulations. Everyone loves you and you are now a millionaire. You even freed the spirits of the children, yay. And we incinerated the evil animatronic so he won't be a problem. Thanks for working in our company and we wish you a great life.
I'm sorry, Daddy, but I have to move on to the afterlife.
Well, I'll miss you. I hope that we'll meet again there. Bye-bye.
We will meet again.